even warmer by the end of the week and the weekend as high pressure rebuilds across Southern California. Take a look right here. Not only high pressure, but we are also looking at some monsoonal moisture moving in. That wraparound monsoonal moisture could bring a chance of thunderstorms and showers as early as tomorrow. The best chance will take place. Again, that is where the best chance lies. And as we get a look at the big, you'll see high pressure continuing to hold strong. As a result, temperatures and along the coast were mostly in the 70s, 76 for Laguna, 73 LAX, and Long Beach at the airport. So a little further inland there, we're at 83 degrees. And as we get a look at my 7-day forecast for the beaches, the basin, and the valleys, 70s, 80s, and 90s for now, Wednesday and Thursday. By Friday, drier, and by the weekend, hotter. We're getting up to numbers like 108 and 107 even in the high desert. Susie?